All right, I'm back. And 3, 2, 1.
You came for me. I knew you would. Sam, it's me.
Amelie?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Boy,
I am the entity, extension entity.
Chat, I have something to tell you. I am the extension entity.
Find the source of the noise. Thing.
Connecting all them precious little nuts. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
Five. We've had five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it.
But why?
And it wouldn't be possible without a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender. Amelie?
Sam!
Nearly complete. Every knot is joined. Soon, I will merge them and all mankind's beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other.
Yar.
More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future.
Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
Happy Doomsday.
Let's speed this up or slow it down. Cannot stop what we've
done. Even if you beat me, you can't.
That's my impression of zombies.
It's all this. This is a done deal.
Hey, Dick, come and get me.
Boy. Sir. Defeat VT. Don't mind if I do. I think there's word of the next game that they're making is he's working with a horror guy, something Ito or Idito, something like that. Does it do more damage if you shoot the pig like that? I wonder. Wait, I'm not ready for all this. Thanks.
shotgun. I'm also like kind of stuck. Don't we have a shotgun? Yeah, there it is. These things suck deep for you. Shoot, I don't have any more blood bags. That's empty. That's what I love to see. It's moments like that, which is why I'm sticking through the game. Because that's so cool.
She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go.
Jump. Oh snap. Yeah.
All that for
Lou's angry.
What a waste. Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
bees. Go to the beach. That one's empty. Wow, I've had this thing that I wasn't even using it. It's a quadruple. Just go like right here. Let's see if this works. The beach. I love this speed suit. It's so nice.
There we go.
Delivery. Oh, fair memory.
Thank you kindly, Sam. I'll treasure it.
Would you kindly? Figured it out. You're playing Animal Crossing? No way. Okay. Same thing. We have so many emails now. Hold on. Alright, let's see. Definitely feeling more confident with this game here, because now finally we're starting to get story point rather than just delivering packages and finding out little information. I didn't mind Higgs still shot that BB. True.
Higgs wants to connect the nuts.
Shoot, he forgot to take a
shower. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
try to take him alive.
Promise me, I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. By the ties that bind us together.
I really wish I had him take a shower before.
And then?
The Misonga will lead me to you.
This is the part where they... Oh, nice. He got it cleaned up anyways.
I'm not gonna take Lou either.
That's sketchy. Did take a bullet. Or at least this thing did.
Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh.
Yum, 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 yum.
Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst, take care of Lou, all right?
This is like the... It's so weird how they did the trailers for this game. They did a good job though. Like, they really used different parts from different aspects.
For this to work.
Like, I have to touch a lot of these I kind of remember. Like this part right here.
Close your eyes.
They really spread them out all throughout the game too.
Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
That's intense. Got it. Close. God, it's gonna happen. I don't know.
Amelie?
Sam? What are you doing here?
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything?
Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction.
No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity.
Yeah, right.
Has a few thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate.
Let the creatures before us.
We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason.
We are all of us a part of the Death Strand. This place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here, no. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. It's nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
So, no BTs. No void outs, no bullshit.
Just a good old fashioned boss fight. Stick versus rope. Gun versus strand. One more ending before the end. One last.
Sorry, getting some screenshots in.
We got it.
Split second. I am the particle of God.
Come on.
Ah.
There's fun to be had.
Yes.
It all ending, that's what.
What's on your side, Sam?
No.
You can like hear him jumping. Sketch. Getting tired.
Oh, I've still got plenty of ammo.
You're not. Nope. Not right there. I mean, yeah, I'm sure he'd be more OP too on higher difficulties.
To this land.
Sam really doesn't have too much health either.
Bring back a bear.
Hurt him. There he is.
All the time in the world, if you don't mind,
eat this.
I think you can actually sneak up on him. So why did you not bring gun? Well, when you jump, Fragile can't jump with any equipment with you. And it doesn't look like there's any here either. He didn't even bother giving us any. I don't think I've had this strand equipped the entire time we've been fighting.
Life itself's been living on borrowed time.
Nice.
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you!
Whatever you need to tell yourself that night.
Sam.
Pigs, you're getting beat by a guy with a rope. Literally a rope.
You got all the time in the world. If you don't mind,
almost.
You okay there, Sam?
I don't know if he's actually attacking you. I think you're technically supposed to be fighting him by throwing, like, getting behind him and then throwing it. Like, tying him up. Ouch. Nice. It's almost better to, like, go at him head on. Wait, come here. Oh, get those punches in. Samuel Porter, shit. Aw, dude, we almost clotheslined him right there. I think it might do more damage if you just, like, use the equipment net to throw at him. Now that I'm thinking about it. Jeez, dude.
Come on. Let's have some fun.
How dare you?
Oh, man.
Little. D-Y-I auto.
I couldn't throw it at him. Almost.
Hey, dude. Over here.
Yeah, I see you. Nice. Good old fashioned boss fight through that. I like these moments. It's a fighting game now. It's sick.
Shit!
Damn, dude.
You got me.
Why can't I do attacks like that? The music right here too, man.
Touchy feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop. Well, get on with it.
Oh, thanks, Fragile.
Fragile.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. I'm not that fresh, you. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
Bond is stronger than his.
What's this? You're already broken.
Hi.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
You are damaged goods.
Nice. Particle of God.
There you go. That's a promise.
Thanks. I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman or so.
One more thing.
You would think that the game is ending right now, but there's still literally like five more chapters.
Managed to bring it here.
I think. Yeah.
You're by picturing it as equipment.
Yeah.
You mind?
Five more episodes. Sucks. There's 15.
Thank you.